I recently bowled with my friend Zach, recently meaning today, and his wife was there. We're on the same bowling league. And I asked them, would you sell your dog for $100,000? And they said, no, definitely not. And then I said, what about $1 million? You know? And they're like, absolutely not. $2 million, $3 million, nope, not even considering it. Like, it's not really a thing, you know? And this is an animal. So they're either overvaluing their animal or they're undervaluing money. You know, sometimes I just have to tell people that you can save lives with $100,000 or $200,000 or $1 million. You can build water wells in Africa and stuff like that. And but the thing is just people love their dogs so much, their animals. I was over here in Livermore and I asked this woman, you know, I said, hey, you know, I kind of just made up a story on how I had a bunch of money, something about like I won a bunch of money in cryptocurrency or something like that. Won a bunch of money in crypto, and I'd like to buy your dog. $100,000 is usually what I start with. And then she's like, no, part of the family. And this has happened, you know, dozens of times, I think maybe 27 times now. Because I don't know. I like that question to those dog owners. And I said something along the lines of, I wish I loved God as much as you love your dog, you know, because sometimes I look at my life and I just feel like, well, this isn't really true anymore, but might be true in the future. It was certainly true in the past. I just feel like I was selling out God for hobbies and for entertainment and for just whatever, you know, and these people are so obsessed with their dogs and they buy them toys and they clean up after them and they feed them, and you know, these animals, they don't even talk and they're not even worthy of love, you know, that kind of love, in my opinion. You know, there's a Bible verse that says, are you not worth more than many sparrows? You know, like, obviously you're worth more than these animals. And I just want to say, I would kill 50,000 German shepherds to save one human being. I saw this video. It was called, and you know, even me, I like animals. Okay, I like them more than plants. I like them more than, you know, rocks. You know, but like, do I like animals more than NBA basketball? No, I don't. I'm just saying. Certainly not more than humans. Anyways, there was this video of something Harambe, this giant monkey, you know, this giant